गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, आई एम मुजफ्फर अहमद, फिजिकल एजुकेशन टीचर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ यूथ सर्विस एंड सपोर्टर्स, डिस्ट्रिक्ट बड़गाम, जोन नागाम। वेरी वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू प्रेजेंट ओवर हियर टुडे। 21st June 2021 इज द ग्रेट एंड स्पेशल डे फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस दैट टुडे इज द इंटरनेशनल योगा डे। वी ऑल नो द होल वर्ल्ड इज अंडर द स्ट्रेस एंड टेंशन, द होल वर्ल्ड इज बिजी इन द बैटल ऑफ डेडली कोरोना वायरस विच हैज अफेक्टेड प्रैक्टिकली एंटायर ग्लोब। What is to be done if we live under the stressful, worried life? It results all our immunity is going to low. We are going to more often to catch any infection and also coronavirus. As a responsible citizen, I and all of you and this country, you are the responsibility is that you should take care of yourself and your health through yoga. Yoga is considered to be an ancient practice that originated 5000 years ago in India. Yoga was developed as a way to interconnect the body, mind and soul. In west of India, it becomes popularized as an exercise and relaxation method. But in this deadly battle of coronavirus, yoga helps us to stay fit and healthy. What are the benefits of yoga? Practicing yoga has a bundle of benefits. Yoga is not only the physical exercise but also betterment of overall metabolism of humans. By mastering the postures of yoga, you can develop a healthy mind, soul and beautiful heart. Through the regular exercise of yoga, one can develop immunity and flexibility. With the betterment immunity, you can lead a better and disease-free life. For you, all are the youngsters, this stanza is for you. Yoga and meditation are also helpful in removing various bad habits like smoking and drinking. Yoga can be seen as a single meditation or cure cholesterol, diabetes, muscle problem and various others like coronavirus. We are very thankful to the Prime Minister of India, Mr. Narendra Modi, for the idea of International Yoga Day, which was first proposed by him on September 27, 2014. During his speech at the UN General Assembly, via a resolution to establish June 21st as an International Yoga Day, introduced by the Ambassador Ashok Kumar Mukherjee. The date of 21st was chosen as it is the summer solstice, the day where there is the most sun out of every other day. We are very thankful to the Minister of Ayush, Government of India, in association with the Morarjai Desai National Institute of Yoga. National Institute of Yoga will be organizing the Common Yoga Protocol. At last, bundles of thanks to our DG users and supporters who gave us the opportunity and consider us worthy for it.